that, Sersa Major.
Very good. How about the big W there?
Cassiopeia.
Yeah. And how about that big bright one?
That's a planet.
Very good.
Jupiter?
No, Jupiter, we can't see him right now. What's that smaller body just off it? You see that?
A moon.
Yeah.
Is it Earth?
Very good.
Coming, Remy.
Do you hear the one up here? We'll say it would be 16. You would add one more, that would be 17. So I put the one up here and the one up here, so that would be 8 plus 9. I don't know.
Then let's go through it.
Dad! There are strangers nearby.
No. No. It's just us.
I'm scared.
There's nothing to be scared of. You're fine on your own. Are you gonna stay?
Are you?
If you leave the bed, I'm gonna shave off your eyebrows.
I will scream the loudest possible scream and follow you around until they grow back.
I'm gonna tie you up with your own socks and leave you out by the graves all night.
I will escape, steal the lighter from where Mom hides it, and set the house on fire.
Your mom and I are gonna hold you by your ankles and then slowly lower you into the hole in the outhouse.
And we'll poop on your face while you're sleeping.
Jesus. See? No one's gonna mess with you, kid. You want me to leave this one on?
Yes, please.
Okay.
I'll see if I remember.
Your eyes take me back to my childhood and my home. And
did you ever see a whale?
No. How about you?
No. I wish.
An owl? How about an elephant?
Nope.
Did you see anything?
Dogs. Earth isn't what it once was, you know?
Is that why you left?
We left because we wanted something more. We're very lucky to have this place.
Why?
Because someday, it's gonna be just like Earth. We can talk about it more tomorrow.
Okay.
You gonna stay?
Yes.
Yes.
I love you very much.
Love you.
Good night.
Shut up!
Fuck. if it's his son?
Don't. I count six.
No. They're changing their voices. There are only three.
The other pig is still alive. Hello?
Let it go, Rim.
You are very, very good hands, okay?
Remy! Get in here! Get in here right now!
Still at the sun!
Yes!
You lock the door behind me.
It's gonna be dark soon.
I know.
Dad! Dad!
Stay with me.
Dad!
Now!
Turn it off.
Mom, I have to go to the bathroom.
I'll use this. Come on. It's okay.
Mom?
Dropped Blake. Drop him. This place doesn't belong to you. It was my parents. I don't know what you did to them, man. I don't really care. But I was born here. I was raised here. And I've come a long, long way to get back. And I'm here to stay. I don't want to hurt you. So you can leave if you want. I'm pretty sure that you know what's waiting for you out there. I know how to get this place back on its feet. And I can protect you if you behave.
Listen, I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. Okay? I'm not gonna let anything happen to you.
If you move another muscle, your kid is gonna be alone with me. Think. I was killing me. Why don't you help me? The deal. In 30 days, you don't pull. pull another stunt like this on me, I will take this gun, put it on that table over there, turn my back around, and walk out onto that porch. It's 30 days. Then you'll get your chance. If you still want it.
I want my husband buried.
As long as you need.
We can leave. Mom, we can leave now.
No, Rem, we can't.
We need to talk. We got our work cut out for us. Luckily, we have everything that we need to get this place back on its feet.
Fuck off.
Okay. Tap should be running, by the way. Harmless.
Don't touch me.
What's his name?
Just a tool. Very good.
Can I go play with Steve?
Steve?
The robot, I named him Steve.
Sure.
And take your plate. My name's Jerry, by the way. My parents ever mentioned me? Guess not. Guess there was no point. Made it pretty clear I was never coming back.
Leave me alone.
I didn't want to be here either. You know? There was nowhere else left. Cities, other settlements, all gone. She's like your kid.
I didn't kill your mother.
That's good of you.
She was already dead when we got here. Never saw any of your cities. Our transport got shut down when we entered the atmosphere. Your dad took us in. Then one day, when I was 7 months pregnant, he stuck a rifle in our faces and told us to leave.
Why would he do a thing like that?
He figured it out. That we were from Earth. So I slit his throat with a knife you just washed. If you touch her, I'll carve your heart out. You could empty that whole gun of yours into me, I'd still get to you.
You assume a lot about me. I see no reason why I need to touch her.
Can Steve sleep with us?
I don't think it sleeps.
Good night.
Good night.
Wait here, Steve. Oh, Cassie. Yes.
You in there, kid?
Hey, so I know that I'm not supposed to be talking to you. But I lost something. My notebook I keep. An old drawing. You wouldn't know anything about that? You think maybe Steve took it? Anyways, I just came to tell him that he can keep it. I won't snitch. All right. Smells good. Where's the kid?
Just called her. You getting up?
Have you seen Remy?
Go away, Steve. It's not safe. Go!
Hard to miss, isn't it? Once you know it's there.
I was 8 when my parents told me.
So you want to know what's out there?
Obviously.
Nothing. Sand, rock. There was once more, but it's all gone now. Or soon will be.
Then where did you come from?
From a war. For less and less.
I don't believe you.
Ever notice that the sunrises are getting bluer? Notice that? It's from the dust and the atmosphere. An atmosphere that we created and maintained. It's all just blowing off into space. I know it's a hard thing to hear. Yeah, but the sooner that you accept it, the sooner you realize how lucky we are to have this place. We have everything we need right here.
Rem, stop playing with your food. Come on, you gotta eat.
You not like sweet potatoes? I used to not like them either.
Going back to my bed, Rem. I think I know what you're feeling right now. I would feel the same way. I just need you to know. I loved your father. And I love you more than you will ever know.
forgot about this. Or learn how to play. You?
A little bit.
Really? How about a song? Been a long time since I heard any music.
Sure.
Lips are sweet like the first wine of
Remy. Remy. Remy, please.
Remy, I need you to trust me.
Remy,
I hate you.
Remy,
I hate you.
Everything okay? Mm-hmm. You okay?
Yeah. She's, she's just adjusting.
Hmm.
You don't have to.
No. I'm just tired of it weighing me down. So. Your daughter.
I am.
What are you doing? Stop. Please, 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 please.
I didn't.
It's gonna be okay. I didn't want to hurt you. I just need you to stay. I just need you to stay until I say you can. Okay? Now, can you do that? You can come inside now. Remy. It's okay. It's okay. Thank you.
Yeah, I was thinking. You might want to give it a go.
Going to the valley tomorrow morning.
Isn't that exciting? I'll need Steve. If that's okay with you. He's agreed, provided that we are packed by lunch. Pointed out that he doesn't eat lunch. He looks back at me with that steely gaze of his, and he says, Jerry, you've talked about this. I saw that 11 times this year. Wild times.
Who's there? Remy? Is that you? I knew it. You miss me? You hop in. It's murky, but it's clean. Ah, that feels so good. I'll leave a blanket for you. Enjoy.
Come on, Rick. Well. Careful now with that one. The batch is strong. What do you think?
Tears.
Hey, I have something for you.
All right, think you're gonna like it?
Sit over here.
Come on, just. It helps that you grew up to look so much like her. She'd be so proud of you, Remy.
Okay.
So how was your date? You know, there's no rush. The important thing is how you feel comfortable. All those things that you're feeling are completely normal.
I can't do it.
Hey.
I can't do it.
You can do what? It's okay. Like I said, we've got plenty of time.
Ever.
You're still young.
You're not listening to me.
I haven't had much practice lately. We've been through this before. This is bigger than you and me. I'm not about to give up.
It's very noble of you.
A man's gotta stand for something.
If you try to force one inside of me, I will kill it.
Do you know how to do that? Yes, I do. Pretty dangerous if you don't.
And then where would you be? Without me?
I don't know. About where I am now, I guess. Got pretty good talking to myself.
So what are you waiting for?
Is that what you want? Hmm? Is that what you want? I just held you down? Admit it? So you can just keep on pretending like I'm the bad guy? Go on hating me.
I don't hate you, Terry.
Then what is it? You think it over some more? Going somewhere.
Give it back.
If you leave, you're gonna die in a day, maybe two.
Stop pretending like you're doing this for me.
Okay, all of this I did for you. If you think there's someone out there, you're wrong. I'm in,
okay?
Give me back my mask. You can't control me.
You're my responsibility.
Yeah, and why is that?
Well, because someone couldn't accept the reality of her situation.
Well, this time you don't have a child to use to pressure me into your
okay,
bed.
You want your fucking mask. Put on your mask. Put on your fucking mask, okay? This is how it will feel, okay? This is how it'll end. It's okay. It's okay. It's just so that we can talk. It's okay.
Just so that we can talk.
Jerry.
It's okay. Please. I'm sorry.
Jerry.
I'm sorry. Okay. I'm sorry. It's. But you leave and then you're dead and then that would be it. And I just can't risk that, not while there's still some sort of hope, okay?
Jerry. Hey. Jerry, please.
Hey, wait, listen to me. Can you listen to me? We both have a responsibility, okay? Which you and me, which neither of us asked for, okay? And you all keep making me do these terrible things. Yes, I need you to understand how important this is. Please, I need you to understand how this is too important. Okay?
It's okay. It's okay. Let me go.
No, it's okay.
Let me go.
Let me go. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's just.
It doesn't have to be like that. Please, not like that. Please, not like that. Please, not like that. Let me go, Jerry. Let me go.
It's okay.
Jerry. Jerry, let me go.
Stop it.
Let me leave.
Stop it. Stop it. Just stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
You need me as much as I need you.
I disagree. I'm going, Steve. You have to stay here. Don't look at me like that. This is your place now, okay? Do you hate me? Yeah, me neither. The opposite.
Days and burning the past, waited too long, this time could not last. The night is a river, the ferry awaits, a sign from from the sky to follow the fates, silencing echoes, a ferryman's way.
From night to the day.